am brave, I am energetic. Nothing is impossible to me and everything is possible, inshallah. You really need to have that aggressive mode developed in your system so that you are getting aligned with your positivity, so that 2050 becomes possible for you, inshallah. So I have 4 things I wanted you to follow, 4 things I wanted you to be away, and I have set a deadline, 2050, as the best in your life, in your career. So I'm just making 10 minutes because it is my first day. I wanted to interact more with you. I will have more interactions. So if anybody has question, they can raise, inshallah. Please, come on. I must have volunteers before I choose somebody. I wanted to have volunteers, please. So that means you don't like my interaction. If you are not coming up, means I have to take it that you don't like me. You don't like my session. If you really like my session, I wanted volunteers. How many volunteers are there? Raise your hands one by one. I wanted to see everybody. I have 10 minutes. I wanted to see everybody. MashaAllah. Mustafa. Yes, please. Here again. Mustafa. Our Ahmed is wanting to talk. Musab, are you? Who wants to? Nobody. So that means you don't like me. So do you want me to come on Thursday to talk about how to be assertive? No? Okay. Oh, yes. Wow, we're great. MashaAllah. Very good. So I wanted you to speak. I wanted you to speak. I wanted you to ask me questions. All of you. Ahmed. Come on. This time is for you. Don't waste your time. Please. I'll wait for 2 minutes. If not, then I'll have to talk something else. I don't want to waste you, even your 1 minute. Shinas, please come on. Shinas. Please. You know, I really love to see you all. I love to hear you all. Shinas. Alaikum salam. Rahmatullahi barakatuh. Very good. Excellent.
How are you, uncle?
Yes, Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. MashaAllah. How about you?
Yes, we are good, uncle. Actually, I don't have any question to ask.
Okay. Okay, I just want to hear from you. Are you ready to follow this, my dear?
Yes, uncle. Yes, na ready irken.
Ready irkeenga? 2050 vara hard work pandren, ready irkeengala?
Yeah, yes, uncle.
2050 vara smart work pandradhukku ready irkeengala?
Inshallah, uncle.
Inshallah, mashallah, very good. இப்ப நீங்க என்ன பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கீங்க?
11th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் படிக்கிறேன் அங்கிள். நானும் ரெடியா.
மாஷா, வெரி குட். எந்த ஸ்ட்ரீம்?
நான் வந்து காமர்ஸ் அங்கிள்.
வெரி குட். வெரி குட். எக்ஸலென்ட். I think we will talk about that later about your stream. Very good. I really wanted to talk to people like you. Please come on.
Thank you.
So, yeah, inshallah, next class I wanted you to be an active participant. Okay.
Sure, uncle. Sure.
Inshallah. Very good. So, who else want to speak now? Please. My dear. See, we are going to talk about public speaking, basic leadership skills. All this requires the openness, the boldness. Hiba, please come online. Yes. Hiba, are you going to speak? I wanted 10 students to come online. Do you want to say something, Shinas? Do you want to say something?
Uncle, my brother wants to come.
Yeah. Please.
Assalamu alaikum, uncle.
Alaikum assalam, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Uncle, you are speaking very nice.
But I don't want that, you know. I really wanted you to speak nice, you know. I wanted you to speak bold. I wanted you to speak.
Uncle, I will also speak.
Yeah, mashallah. I wanted to hear from you, you know. I really wanted to hear from you. That's why I'm here. Even in this late time here. Here it is going to be 11.
Oh, okay, uncle, okay.
But still, I'm not after time. Even if you want 11:30, I am here, don't worry. But,
inshallah. Oh,
Hiba was organizers. Hiba was not able to unmute herself. So please check her mic. Yeah, Shipas, please tell me, what do you want to say? I want to hear from you. Open up.
வந்து அன்மியூட் பண்ணிக்கலாம். அவங்களுக்கு பெர்மிஷன் கொடுத்துருக்கு ஜி. எல்லாருமே வந்து அன்மியூட் பண்ணிக்கலாம் தேவை இருந்தா. யாரையுமே ரெஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் பண்ணல.
இஷாக்கு அவங்களுக்கு ஹிபாக்கு நீங்க அன்மியூட் பண்ணி பாருங்க.
அதான் நான் பண்ணி பார்த்தேன். அவங்களுக்கு வந்து ஆஸ்க் யூ அன்மியூட் அந்த ஆப்ஷன் தான் இருக்கு. நானே அன்மியூட் பண்ணி ஆப்ஷன் இல்ல.
Assalamu alaikum, uncle.
Yasir bhai, unga mic mute la irukku.
Okay. Yahya, I wanted you to speak to me. Oh, Hiba is online. Oh, Hiba, you please ask me.
Uncle.
Yeah.
Uncle, I don't have any doubts.
Okay. But are you ready to follow this?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Okay, very good. So, which class are you right now?
I'm in sixth.
You are in sixth, mashallah. You got plenty time to do all this. Are you ready for that?
Yes, uncle. Inshallah.
Okay. Are you ready to preserve your time and your energy for a better future?
Yes, uncle. I'll try my best.
Okay. Are you ready to spare your time, use your time, utilize your time in the best possible ways?
Yes, uncle. I'll try my best.
Inshallah. Very good. Excellent, my dear. I wanted you to be the best performer in my next session. Agree?
Yes,
Yeah, mashallah. Very good, very good. So, inshallah. Anybody else? I really wanted, I inshallah. Think I... Inshallah, mashallah. Very good, excellent. Yahya, I wanted you to come online.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam. Rahmatullahi barakatuh. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, fine.
Mashallah. So, I know you don't have any doubts, but are you ready to follow this, my dear?
Yes, inshallah.
Okay, very good. So, I will be seeing you, inshallah, on Thursday with lot of new ideas about your research. Yes?
Inshallah.
Which grade are you right now?
10th.
Huh?
10th.
10th, mashallah. Wow. You completed 10th or going to be in 10th?
I'm in 10th now.
You are going to be in 10th. You are in 10th right now. Very good. Excellent. So, I think I really wanted to spare some time with you, inshallah. Okay?
Inshallah.
Okay. I wanted you to ask me many questions in my next session.
Inshallah.
Okay. Because I really love, if you ask me questions, then only that is going to make me better, you know? Okay. Anybody else have questions? Imad? Imad? Anybody else? You know, I have time for next 30 minutes. I am ready till 11:30 my time. That is 8:39 till your time. How many of you want to interact with me? That means I am a bore. I am having more time, but you don't have time for me. Wow. Allahu Akbar. Is there anybody to... say no to that? Nobody? Nobody? Is there anybody? Yes, Fatima Hazan.
Can you please repeat the four things we are supposed to do?
What is that?
The four things you had asked us to do, can you please repeat that? I couldn't write them down.
Oh, mashallah, I will do that. I will do that. Four things I wanted you to do is, first thing is, I wanted you all, with your regular daily prayers, do the sunnah prayers before and after. Sunnah and nafil prayers before and after. Agree? You be online. You be online. I wanted to. Yeah, you be online. Number two is I wanted you to recite Holy Quran every day 1 hour. Number three, I really wanted you to do physical exercises morning and after evening, half an hour. So 1 hour a day. Number four, I wanted you to take one verse from the Quran and do a lot of thinking, inshallah. Agreed? Can you come? Can you unmute yourself? Fatima?
Inshallah.
Can I hear an energetic sound from you, my dear?
Inshallah, uncle.
Louder, some more louder. I really wanted to
inshallah,
hear you.
Inshallah, uncle.
Yeah, which grade are you?
Sorry, uncle.
Which class are you?
I'm in...
Which class are you?
I'm in sixth.
Six, mashallah. You got plenty of time, right? Yes.
Yes, uncle.
Inshallah. I told you about 2050, right? I wanted you to do at least for you 50 daura is not enough. I wanted you to do 100 dauras. I wanted you to do 20 languages. Agreed? Inshallah.
Okay.
Inshallah. Very good. Excellent. Wonderful. Anybody else? Anybody else want to talk to me? Or we will finish it off. Brother Anwar, you know, I have 30 minutes more. If anybody want to ask question, I am ready.
அவங்க மட்டும் பேசிட்டு இருந்தாக்க அந்த செஷன்ல வந்து ஒரு உயிரோட்டம் இருக்காது. நீங்களும் கொஞ்சம் இன்ட்ராக்ட் பண்ணாதான் செஷனை கொஞ்சம் உயிரோட்டமாக எடுத்து சொல்ல முடியும். சோ தயங்காதீங்க, நம்ம முதல்ல சொன்ன மாதிரி பிரதர் யாசு சொன்ன மாதிரி தயங்காதீங்க. என்ன மைண்ட்ல தோணுதோ கேளுங்க, நோ ப்ராப்ளம். தப்பா இருந்தாலும் சரி, இட்ஸ் நாட் எ பிக் இஷ்யூ. சோ வாட் எவர் கமிங் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் மைண்ட், யூ ஓபன்லி டாக். தட்ஸ் தி செஷன் வி மேட் ஃபார் திஸ், ஃபார் யூ ஒன்லி. சோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ வாண்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ் செஷன் பியூர்லி என்டையர்லி ஃபார் யூ ஒன்லி டு கம் அப். சோ ப்ளீஸ் டோன்ட் ஹெசிடேட், கம் அப் வித் யுவர் ஐடியாஸ் ஆல்சோ, நோ ப்ராப்ளம். யூ கேன் ஷேர் யுவர் ஐடியாஸ் வித் பிரதர் யாசர் and what and all doubts you have, ask him. So the interaction is very better for this session to move and take your skills out. So anala thayangama neenga enna ungalku mind la thonudha kelunga, apdi pesuradhukku vandhuchuna chat la type panni anupunga. So adhu innum konjam nalla namakku munna eduthu sellalam. Alhamdulillah, jazakumullah khairan.
ஏன்னா நம்ம வந்து இனியும் 2 மாசம் சேர்ந்திருக்க போறோம், இன்ஷா கிருபை செய்யணும். அப்ப அந்த 2 மாசத்துல இன்னைக்கே நல்ல ஒரு தொடக்கம் வச்சாச்சுன்னா டெஃபினெட்லி வி வில் ஹேவ் தி பெஸ்ட் டேஸ் இன்ஷா அல்லாஹ் பை எண்ட் ஆஃப் ஆகஸ்ட். ஷேக் அஸ்வின் அப்சின் சொல்லுங்க. Yeah, please. So, நீங்க தயங்கினீங்கன்னா, if you are not willing to come out, means then I will also be hesitant to come again. I really wanted strong, aggressive, powerful people. How many of you are ready? Raise up, thumbs up. How many of you are ready to be aggressive, powerful? Only 2, 3. Ahmed, yes, I want Ahmed out. Please come. Ahmed.
Uncle.
Yes. How are you, my dear?
Alhamdulillah. Mashallah, the session was so good. There was no doubts in it. Inshallah, I will follow it.
Which grade are you?
11th.
Which class are you, my dear?
11th.
11th? Mashallah. Which stream?
Science stream.
Science stream. Oh, great. So, are you ready to follow what I said? 4 things to follow, 4 things to avoid, and make a plan till 2050. Inshallah.
Shall I? Yes, uncle.
Very good. So, can you be an active contributor from next session, inshallah?
Yes, uncle, I will be.
Okay, very good, very good, excellent.
Can I come, uncle?
Yeah, mashallah.
Uncle, ninga sonna naal seiyakoodada vishayathiyum naal seira vishayathiyum naanga kandippaga seivom inshallah.
Okay, good, very good. எந்த கிளாஸ்ல படிக்கிறீங்க ஃபசல்? உங்க பேர் ஃபசல் தானே?
5th
grade, மாஷாஅல்லாஹ். வா, ஓகே.
நம்மளே முன்னர் பேசுறதே.
ஓகே ஃபசல், மாஷாஅல்லாஹ். Thank you. Thanks a lot. Jazakallah. Fatima, you have something else to say? Anybody else want to say something? I am here for next 30 minutes. Anybody? I wanted to interact with everybody. That's why I thought I will have 30 minutes more, you know. Afia, you want to say something? Come out. If everybody is quiet, then I have to stop it.
Salaam alaikum, uncle.
Alaikum salaam. Rahmatullahi barakatuh. How are you, my dear?
I am fine. I am fine.
Very good, very good. Tell me. Me.
My 6th standard.
Which grade are you, my dear?
6th standard.
6th standard, okay. Are you ready to do the 4 things as well as are you ready to be away from the 4 things?
Yes.
Yes.
Inshallah, very good. Are you ready to have a plan till 2050?
Yes, uncle.
Yes, uncle.
MashaAllah, very good, very good. So, what do you want to be in your future? You tell me.
Yeah,
military. Military.
Military man.
Military man.
Military man. Wow. Military man requires a lot of determination, dedication, assertiveness, boldness, mental strength, physical strength, all done. Are you ready for that?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, okay. MashaAllah. So, can you be an aggressive contributor from the next session?
Yes, uncle.
Yes, uncle.
MashaAllah. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Wonderful. Thank you, my dear. Jazakallah. Anything else you want to ask me, my dear?
No.
Oh, very good. Very good. Very good. Okay. Anybody else want to talk? Please. I wanted everybody to talk before I leave from here. You know that? Otherwise, I don't feel like talking to you for after these days, you know. It's like 6 months. I visited Bahrain in December and now it's June, July. 7 months, going to be 7 months. Please, come on. So only today I will be having the extra 30 minutes. The next session onwards, whoever wants to talk, they can be there or they can leave. Others, they can leave. Anyhow, all my sessions I will have till 11 and till I think 8:30. Whoever wants to talk to me, I'm giving up 30 minutes more. Okay. Inshallah. Faisal, please come.
Hi, uncle.
Assalamu alaikum.
Hi, uncle.
Assalamu alaikum. How are you, my dear?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
Very good. So, which class are you studying right now?
Third standard.
Third standard, mashallah. Allahu Akbar. So, did you understand anything from what I said? Did you understand anything, my dear?
I understand some things.
What do you understand? Please tell me. I want to hear from you, my dear. What did you understand? Are you ready to do the 4 things?
Yes.
MashaAllah. Are you be away from the 4 things?
Yes.
MashaAllah. So, are you ready to set a plan till 2050?
Yes.
MashaAllah, very good, excellent, wonderful. I don't mind you being my aggressive performer. I really wanted you to be here every day. Agree?
Okay, uncle.
Very good, MashaAllah, Jazakallah.
Inshallah.
Anybody else?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Very good. Mohammed Juhairi. Juhairi, sorry. Mohammed Juhairi, please come online. Yes, my dear.
No. I don't have any doubts.
Wow, but I didn't ask you to tell me any doubts. But how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. How are you?
I'm fine. So, are you ready to do the four things?
Yes. Inshallah. Oh.
Inshallah, mashallah. Very good. Are you ready to be away from the four things?
Yes, inshallah.
Very good. Excellent. Now, which grade are you right now?
Ninth,
mashallah. So, are you ready to set 2015 as the best year in your life?
Yes, inshallah.
Very good. Excellent. Wonderful. So, can I have you as my active performer, participant, every class?
Inshallah. I'll try.
No, don't try. Either you do or you don't do.
I'll do.
MashaAllah, agree. Because when, if you don't speak, I feel down. If you all speak, I feel really up and running. So do you want me to be up and running or you want me to feel upset and down and, you know? What do you want me to feel? You tell me.
Up and running, very active.
Up and running, MashaAllah. Very good, very good. Thank you, my dear. Thank you. Jazakallah. I wanted to see you next on Thursday, inshallah, as an active participant. Okay. Afsana. Afsana, are you here?
Yes, uncle.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
MashaAllah. Which grade are you?
Sixth, uncle.
Sixth, mashallah. Very good, very good. You know, I am really moved by the way you all call me so passionately, uncle, you know. Really, I love that, mashallah. Let Allah give me more time to energize you, to make you better, inshallah. So, Afsana, now you tell me, are you ready to follow the four things?
Yes, uncle.
MashaAllah. Are you ready to be away from the four things?
Yes, uncle.
MashaAllah. So, can you set 2050 as your best year, inshallah, with the best productive 2050?
Yes, uncle. Inshallah.
Inshallah, mashallah. Very good. Excellent. Wonderful. So I wanted you to be my aggressive participant every class. Agreed?
Inshallah, uncle.
Very good. Thank you. Jazakullah. Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh. Is there anybody else want to talk to me?
Assalamu alaikum, uncle.
Alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my dear?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, uncle.
Okay, tell me.
Uncle, I have no doubt.
You don't have doubt. Okay, good, good. If you don't have doubt, that is good. Are you ready to follow?
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
The four things as well as to be away from four things?
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
MashaAllah. Are you ready to set 2050 as the best productive year
inshallah
of your career?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Which grade are you, my dear?
Seventh.
11th?
Seventh.
Seventh or 11th?
Seventh, uncle.
11th. Okay. Which grade, which stream have you selected?
Seventh, uncle.
Seventh? Oh, sorry, I have a, you know, poor hearing. Okay, now you tell me, what do you want to be in your future?
Doctor, inshallah.
Doctor. What doctor? What stream you want to choose?
I don't know.
You don't know. Who told you you want to be a doctor? My dears, I wanted all of you to ask the same question. Why I want to be a doctor? For what purpose? Is that the real purpose? Is that my passionate purpose? Is that with that purpose, will I be able to serve until my death? These four questions you must ask before you choose your career. Is that okay, my dear?
Yes, uncle.
Next week, when I, this Thursday, when I meet you, I wanted you to tell me, is that your choice? Is that your passionate choice? Is with that choice, will you be able to serve until your death?
Okay, uncle.
Agreed? Inshallah.
Okay, uncle.
Okay. And at the time, I wanted you to tell me, the doctor, there are plenty branches. I wanted you to choose one branch and I wanted you to know about that. Agreed?
Okay, uncle, inshallah.
Okay, jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Who else want to talk to me?
Assalamu alaikum, uncle.
Alaikum assalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Uncle, I don't have doubt.
Wow, very good, mashallah. How are you, my dear?
I'm fine, alhamdulillah, uncle.
Mashallah. So which grade are you?
Seventh.
Seventh, mashallah. So, are you ready to follow what I said?
Yes, uncle. Inshallah.
Are you ready to, inshallah, mashallah. Very good. Are you ready to be away from the four things?
Yes, uncle.
Very good. Excellent. Are you ready to set 2050 as the best year in your career?
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
Inshallah, mashallah. So, we will be discussing about that, inshallah, on Thursday. Okay, thanks a lot. Will you be able to perform? Will you be able to be an active participant, inshallah?
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
Mashallah, very good, excellent, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Thank you. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Is there anybody want to speak to me? Is there anybody want to speak to me? Nobody? Nobody? Yes, here comes Afia.
Assalamu alaikum, uncle.
Alaikum assalam. Rahmatullahi ta'ala barakatuh. How are you, my dear?
I'm fine. How about you?
MashaAllah, I'm fine. Alhamdulillah. So, what do you want to ask me?
I don't have any doubt.
Okay. So, are you ready to follow the four things?
Yes, uncle.
Are you ready to be away from the four things?
Yes, uncle.
Okay. So, what do you want to do in your future?
I want to be a doctor.
Yes, mashallah. Which branch you want to be? Which one, which branch you want to select?
Pediatric.
Pediatrician, mashallah, you want to serve the kids, mashallah, very good.
Yes.
Okay, are you ready for that challenge?
Yes, uncle.
Mashallah, very good, very good. So, I wanted you to be my active participant, active performer in my coming session. Are you ready?
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
Louder.
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
MashaAllah, very good. Thank you, my dear. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala barakatuh, my dear. Who else want to speak to me? Is there anybody? Tabassum? Please come online.
Assalamu alaikum, uncle.
Alaikum assalam, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, fine. How are you, uncle?
MashaAllah, I'm Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, my dear. So you tell me, which grade are you?
11th.
11th?
Yes.
Extreme, which branch?
Computer science.
Computer science, very good. What do you want to be in your future?
An architect, inshallah.
Wow, mashallah. So you are going to do a lot of designing work for all the masjids, all the big famous buildings to come.
Inshallah, uncle.
Inshallah. Very unique, very creative, very aggressive personality.
Inshallah, uncle.
Inshallah, very good. So are you ready to do the four things, my dear?
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
Okay, are you ready to be away from the four things?
Yes, inshallah.
Okay, so 2050, inshallah, I will have Tabassum Sayyid as the best architect in the world with plenty best architectural buildings all over the world.
Inshallah. Okay.
25 languages, inshallah.
With inshallah.
100 dauras, inshallah.
Inshallah.
MashaAllah, very good. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I really wanted you to be my active participant in all my sessions. Then only I feel more meaningful in continuing this session. So I yes. really wanted you all to be the leaders for the younger ones to follow you. Inshallah?
Yes, uncle, inshallah. Jazakallah khair.
Okay, jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Is there anybody else want to speak to me? Whoever not spoke to me.
Uncle?
Yes. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you, my dear?
I am fine, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. So, which grade are you?
8th.
8th. Inshallah, your recitation was, your class was excellent, wonderful.
Jazakallah, uncle.
I wanted you to show more passion in your recitation. And
inshallah,
you know,
uncle.
The world has to hear you a lot.
Inshallah, uncle.
Not only in your recitation, in your speeches, in a plenty activities you do. What do you want to be in your future, my dear?
I want to be a zoologist.
Wow. MashaAllah. Creator's creations. MashaAllah. Zoologist. Great, great. Wonderful, wonderful. So, are you prepared for that?
Yes, uncle.
Are you ready to do plenty research?
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
Inshallah. So, I really wanted to see you as the best animal, plant, as well as all Allah's creations lover. I wanted you to get into plenty better fields and have a strong impact. And definitely I wanted you to be the best zoologist in the world. Who got plenty innovative, creative techniques so that others can follow you, inshallah. So, inshallah, yes, I wanted you to be the best. I wanted you to identify plenty verses in the Holy Quran about Allah's creations. I wanted you to go deep into that. I wanted you to do plenty research into that and show that whoever taken the Quran as the research, definitely they will succeed, inshallah. I wanted you to be the best in the world, inshallah.
Inshallah, uncle.
Very good, very good, very good. And I wanted you to be an active participant, inshallah. Agreed?
Inshallah, uncle.
Okay, mashallah. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Anybody else there? It seems. Anybody else there? Everybody done? Still somebody missing? Still somebody missing? Whoever doesn't want to interact with me, they can leave. Whoever wants to interact with me, they can stay. Who is there to interact with me? I have another 3 minutes. 4 minutes. Who is there to interact with me? I heard some sound. Who is there to interact with me?
Afra.
Afra, mashallah. How are you, my dear Afra?
Fine. How about you?
Alhamdulillah, I am fine, my dear. How are you?
I am fine.
Okay. So, how is your days at home? Do you really love it?
Good, uncle.
So, still you are doing plenty creative activities at home?
Yes, uncle.
MashaAllah. Very good. Excellent. So, I wanted to see the best activity which you do this week. InshaAllah. I wanted to see that when I meet you on Thursday. Are you ready?
Inshallah, uncle.
MashaAllah. Very good. Very good. Very good. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Okay. Is there anybody else? I have 2 minutes. I have 2 minutes. Is there anybody else?
Uncle, my brother wants to speak.
Oh, mashallah. Come, please.
Hello, assalamualaikum, uncle.
Alaykum assalam, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
Mashallah, very good. Tell me, what do you want to speak to me?
I don't have any doubts.
You don't have any doubts? Wow. Which grade are you right now?
Third.
Third standard, mashallah. So, are you ready to follow?
Yes, uncle.
Okay. So, when I meet you on Thursday, I wanted you to be my active participant. Are you ready?
Inshallah, uncle.
Inshallah, mashallah. Very good. So, thank you. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alaykum.
Is there anybody more?
Uncle.
Yes.
My brother wanted to speak.
Wow, mashallah. Please.
Assalamu alaikum, uncle.
Alaykum assalam, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my dear?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, mashallah, very good. What do you want to speak to me? So, can you pray for me?
Inshallah.
Inshallah, mashallah. So, are you ready to follow what I said?
Yes, uncle, inshallah.
Very good, mashallah. So, I just wanted you to be my active participant in my coming classes. So, with that, Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh. Brother Anwar, you know, it's time. I don't know.
நல்ல ஒரு செஷனு, எல்லாரும் நல்லா அதுல இன்வைட் ஆனாங்க. இன்னும் இன்வைட் ஆகாதவங்க கண்டிப்பா வர கிளாஸ்ல இன்வைட் ஆகுங்க. அப்பந்தான் அதோடைய ஒரு ஃபுல் அந்த ஒரு பலம் நமக்கு கிடைக்கும்.
இன்ஷா
அல்லாஹ் இன்னையுடைய வகுப்பு வந்து சாதத்து வந்து நமக்கு வந்து மனதிற்கும் சரி உடம்புக்கும் சரி ரெண்டுக்குமே பயிற்சி தந்திருக்காங்க. சோ இன்ஷால்லா அதனால பிள்ளைகள் எல்லாரும் அதை இன்ஷால்லா கேட்டு அது ஒரு பிரதருடைய அந்த ஒரே ஒரு டாக் எப்பவுமே சொல்லுவாங்க பேஷனேட் அது கண்டிப்பா இருக்கணும் நம்மள்கிட்ட. இன்ஷால்லா அதை செய்யும்போது ஒரு பேஷனேட்டாவே செய்யுங்க பசங்கள்ல சரியா இன்ஷால்லா.
ரொம்ப பிடிச்ச விஷயம் வந்து இதுல எல்லாருமே என்ன கூப்பிட்டு அந்த அந்த ஒரு வார்த்தை